Tattoo artist Matt Knopp loves what he does.
My job is I come to work, I hang out with my friends, and I draw. When you're, you know, that big, I mean, isn't that the job you'd want to have?
Mr. Knopp owns Tattoo Paradise in Washington, D.C.
Those are the people I usually hang out with. You know, if I work with a bunch of guys that were doctors, I'd be hanging out with those guys all the time. We're not all saints, but I mean, you come in, I'm gonna treat you with respect until you make it where I can't treat you like that.
Ian Palmiero has been to Tattoo Paradise many times.
The people here are great. You know, they treat each other like family. They treat their clients like family.
He says getting a tattoo is not enjoyable.
There's no thrill about getting tattooed. It sucks. It hurts. If that's a deterrent to anyone, believe me, it sucks. It does not feel good. I can't tell you why I keep doing it. Every 2 weeks.
That means he gets a tattoo as often as most Americans are paid.
I know that it's in the tens of maybe even 50, 60 grand over the years.
Mr. Knopp says people should be prepared to spend a lot of money for a good tattoo.
People don't want to spend money. And honestly, a good tattoo costs money. They'd rather just spend, you know, $200 on a pair of jeans or $150 on a pair of shoes that lasts you, you know, X amount of time. And the tattoo that'll last you forever, they'd rather go spend 30 bucks for.
Mr. Knopp warns against getting a tattoo from someone other than a tattoo shop worker.
You don't want to get tattooed outside of a tattoo shop because of the threat of infectious disease. I mean, who knows how old that needle is or how old the ink is or whatnot.
I'm June Sims.